President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has received ambassadors of the Muslim countries to the country on the occasion of the holy month Ramadan. The head of state made a speech at the event. Then Iraqi ambassador to Azerbaijan Hidar Shia Gubayshi al-Barak addressed the meeting. In conclusion, a picture was taken.